I just ate my lipstick and I got some energy. Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be all about summer, spring clothes that I would have worn if I had gone outside. And I have all these beautiful clothes lined up, ready to be worn. So what I'm doing this video is I have picked my top 4 favorite spring summer looks that I would wear the moment lockdown opens. So please let me know which look is your favorite, so that whichever look gets the most upvote will be the first look that I will be wearing the moment lockdown ends. So without any further interruptions, let's begin. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Was a summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Okay, so this is the first outfit, and I'm pairing it with this tank top that I recently got from Zara, and it was like 700, but it's so versatile. And I think that this is one piece that we all must have. So this one is also from Zara, and this lilac blazer, which is a perfect spring summer blazer, I feel, is from H&M, which I got from Myntra. I think I got it for around 2000, something like that. But the color is so pretty and I love it so much. Like, don't you think it goes well? So this is the first outfit that I would wear when I get to go out, and I'm absolutely feeling this look. Okay, now let me go and change into my second look. Okay, so this is my second look. Okay, so I'm going to accessorize my second look with some chunky silver jewelry. I actually don't have a lot of silver accessories, and we just got this very recently and it's been so handy. And you'll see me wearing a lot of blazers, but that's what I have a lot in my wardrobe. Like, I'm fond of wearing blazers, but these are like extremely light summery blazers, so they're not really that hot also. And it's always a pain for me to put accessories because I'm so clumsy, but let's try it. Okay. What do you think? Let me show you my full look. So I'm wearing this minty blazer that I was a little confused about with these sweatpants. Let me show you. And this is how we look against the pink backdrop. Looks nice, right? Like, it's such a comfortable outfit. And I totally see myself wearing this look with sneakers. Very comfortable minty sneakers. Just a pair of sunglasses. And I think I'm done. Like, it's a very simple, very comfortable look. What do you guys think? This is my look number 2. So please let me know in the comments section which look would you wear when everything gets over and we all get to go out normally again. How's this for my look too? Nice, right? Okay, so my next outfit, like I said, is this really old Thrifted shirt. I'm going to show you the bottom soon. And this is my attempt at an ASMR, unboxing ASMR. Oh no, it has like all the strings. Did you see like me wearing these lanyards before? Like, I originally ordered this one last month and I found it so handy. Like, I could wear it with my mask, I could wear it with the sunglasses that I ordered in pink. So these are like, how much were they? Yeah, these are like $490. They're plastic, quite delicate. Like, delicate as in, if you drop them hard, the links may come off, but you can easily fix them. Like, so light. This also, I think, is a pretty decent purchase. It's a good purchase, I would say. So let me style this. And also let me wear my pink barrettes for this look. Ever since I cut my hair, my barrettes really haven't found any purpose, but okay. This is gonna be my hairstyle so that my barrettes can be. Where's my cigar? I feel like I'm gonna like smoke a cigar like any moment. I haven't like done ab exercises in like 2 weeks, but I'm still gonna show some abs. Okay, so I've put this lanyard, that's what it's called, I think. So basically it comes with these attachments. So the rubber ones, you can put it on your glass, and this part, the clasp, is where you attach your mask. And it's been so handy for me. I haven't gone down in like more than a week now because of the lockdown, but when I was going out, I was actually just using these because I have the habit of keeping my mask. If I remove it to eat or something, and then I just forget where I left it. So for people like me, this has been super helpful, not just for fashion. Okay, so this is my third look, and the reason why we chose this look is also because it's very bright and vibrant, and also for me it's because I cannot tolerate the thought of wearing anything that's tight in this weather. Like these wide leg pants makes my 5'1" height look taller. Like when I wear it with heels, I probably pass off as a 5'5" person. But I think something like this has always been my style. Like I can't really find enough words to justify it. It just makes me feel me, and blue is my favorite color. All right, now I'm gonna go ahead and shoot some really swanky moves for this vlog. So for this look, I've paired this crop top, which has these for the midriff, along with these wide leg pants. And like I told you in the beginning, I'm absolutely fond of wide leg pants right now, because I think right now, number one, it's pretty much in trend. Number two, it's very comfortable. Number three, for petite people like me, it makes us look tall. Could there be any more reasons? And oh yes, number four, this color is very much in trend right now. So yeah, I'm one of those people who feels happy wearing an orange in 2021. Now, this is my fourth look that I would wear out if things are normal again. So guys, this is my fourth and final look. Please tell me in the comments below which look out of all the four looks that I posted is your favorite. Alright, so I'm done with the four top summer looks that I would wear out if I was going outside. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really appreciate your love and support. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!